send a threat on the internet just to prove a point that this and don't get into that. We leaving that to the informants. Don't inform me about who informing. That's your final warning. 76 to sting like a bumblebee. He start trans. Yo, what's up, guys? It's Kevin. Welcome to today's video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Comethazine's new song called Spinback. It's just been released right now, like 50 minutes ago. Let's have a look at it, see if it's a banger or not. You know, I used to listen to Comethazine back in the day when I was going through that, like, you know, fuck everybody phase and shit like that. So I like, you know, some of his songs are like low-key bangers. But let's see if he's still rapping like that or if this is a, you know, if this is a secret gem. Just before we start, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. You know, comment down below what you want me to do in my next video, because I'm here every day of the fucking week, and you know, I need shit to react to. Let me know what you want me to react to, man. Fucking hell, I can sit here and do it for myself, bro, but I want to see what you guys want to see. If you want me to do any challenges, I'm also down. Just let me know down in the comments, I beg you. But yeah, let's get into the reaction. Let's see what this is about. Okay. Comethazine spin back, let's go. Okay. The fuck's he looking at, bro? I would not be scared of this guy. On Comethazine? Nah, bro, he's got Comethazine on, man. He's a size boss in this dummy shit. I love this guy, boy. He's always on demon time. Hey? He's darker than me. Oh, fuck. Yeah, don't do it. Oh, wait, what? Did he kill the motherfucker? Nah, watch him walk his head. Watch him walk his head.
I got my gun, so oh, please fuck. Stand back. Please stand back. I have my gun when they try to attack.
Okay, Hinch Mafia Records, that's a hard name. Yeah, that was a short one, you know. Comethazine spin back. One of them hype raps, I guess, you know. You know how I like my vibes, bro. You know, I just want to book to the vibe and shit like that, but it was all right, innit? Please spin back. Nah, but yeah. Low-key, it was a hard song. Obviously not lyrically, but on the beat and like, please spin back. It sounds more like he's trying to make it for TikTok, actually. So I don't know. You know, it might be a TikTok song. Is it a TikTok song? Because I feel like I've heard it before, you know. I don't know, but yeah, that was Comethazine spin back. If I have to give it a rating out of 10, lyrically, I'd give it a 0. Hyperly? I don't know what the word is, but even if there's a fucking word for it, but I'd probably give it, on a level of hype, I'd have to give it a 6. Six is like that middle, bro, where I just don't know. Like, it can go either way. It depends what you're like, how high you're blasting this shit and stuff like that. But it's alright, man. It's just a little vibe. Little vibe. 2 minute vibe. But yeah, that was my reaction. If you guys enjoyed the video, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, please leave a like down below and please subscribe. You know, it helps me, you know, or at least like it shows me that you guys are loving this shit. If you're not, leave it down, leave a comment down below. Tell me why the fuck it was shit. Let me know why you disliked it, you know, so I can find you, so I can kill you. I'm joking. Nah, please, but seriously, let me know why you guys, you know, what you guys want to see. It's literally as simple as that. I just want to do shit. Like, I just want to have fun on here, bro. So, you got any challenges? You got anything that you want to see? Any pranks or stuff like that? Please let me know. And I will be down to do that shit. But for now, thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, take care.